Just a substitute for her. Her, the one I could not save or protect. What did I expect? Even tonight I see her face before me, her gentle eyes, her lifeless eyes, her frozen body, her silent heart. My guiding star forever, Rachel. My soul, my own, forever yours. Yet those memories can't erase that ribbon in her hair, the smile on my face.
Maybe she was right. Maybe I'm trying to turn her into somebody she's not. And she deserves more than that.